What in the world is that? What is that? Well, anyways, hello Redom family, welcome back to the channel. And today's video is a bit of a different one. We're going to be dissecting this music video by Rihanna Umbrella, which I know most of you have probably heard. Most of you have probably, you know, danced to, you know, most of you have probably, you know. But there's some hidden symbologies in here that I want to expose. Okay, so without further ado, let's get into it. Let's not focus too much on the music this time. Actually, you know, listen to the music a little bit, but I want you guys to focus on the music video. Good Girl Gone Bad. Okay. And even see the album cover of the Good Girl Gone Bad. She's got like the one-eyed symbol. And we all know what that means. The rainy day. Rain Man is back. With Little Miss Sunshine. Rihanna, where you at? What the hell is this? Just watch it one more time. Let me slow this stuff down. What in the world is that? What is that? Well, anyways, we keep going. Let's not read into it too much, right? We keep going. Keep going. And of course the song is nice, you know, the song is very catchy. Of course that's how they get the youth, you know, they get the youth by like making us hooked, making the youth hooked on like certain things, and then eventually they reveal what those things are really all about, and the youth are so hooked on it, it's no longer something they love, it's now an addiction. So look at this image. Just take a very close look at this image right here. These are the eyes. That is the snout. Sorry guys, I apologize for that. These are the eyes. That's the snout. The horns. The neck. You see the way they hide symbologies in our music videos? In their music videos for us. To linger in our subconscious. You see this thing? The first time I came across this image in Rihanna's song, it sent shivers down my spine. It scared the hell out of me. Because they'd be sneaking little things. All I listen to is Umbrella, Ella, Ella. But look at what they're putting in our music videos. Look at this. That's a Baphomet. That is a Baphomet. If you don't know what a Baphomet is, I'm going to put up certain symbologies kind of like exposing this stuff further, because this is not a random, this is not art, this is not some random symbology. There's a reason why they put this stuff in their music videos. There's a reason. It's called conditioning, preemptive programming. Just like the they show us in our movies and everything. They show us all the things in our movies, lingers in our subconscious. So when it's time for those things to take fruition, it's so easy. It's just light work for them. Don't be alarmed, come into me. I'm done with this music video, okay? I just wanted to show you what some of the celebrities be hiding in the music videos. I've got a lot more to show you guys, by the way. It gets serious, it gets deep. It's serious. You know, this ain't no... This isn't by chance, or like, this ain't no coincidence. They literally put this stuff in our music video and disguise it as art. How many kids grew up watching Rihanna music videos? I know I'm one of them kids. Well, imagine what that has done to my subconscious that I don't even know. Just imagine it. Anyway, guys, I need to head out right now. You know, I need to head out. So I'll catch you guys later. See you in the next video. One love.